students. I am here again to tell you about science terms. Today my topic is insulators. Insulators are of two types, thermal insulators and electrical insulators. Thermal insulators are those which cannot pass heat, like air, cloth, food, plastic, etc. Electrical insulators are those which cannot pass electricity, like wood, plastic, cloth, etc. Thank you for watching my video. Allah Hafiz.